You are watching 16 Patriots Fan. Hello, and we're back with another bottle entry video, and we're gonna showcase the Hotfoot Teddy here. We're not sanctuary because we can, the effect wouldn't show ASL doing this place, and here is the weapon. You rad. You get this somewhere in arms race. I'll show it in the video. We'll go to Captain Trant. Okay, we're here at Captain Trant. We can avoid that attack because that's a one hit usually. Captain Trant. Yeah, taking a while because it's fire and this thing's not a bossing weapon at all. Yeah. He's finally down, and we'll go to General Tron. We won't be going to Graveyard. This won't reach Graveyard at all. Alright, we're at General Tron, and we're going to take out our cub. We're going to try to do as much damage as we can. Against the shield, it's not going to be doing that much damage. But here, against the flesh part, it'll be super. Do be better than that. Okay. We are not going to Graveyard, so we'll see you at the Valkyrie Squad. Alright, Valkyrie Squad, but try to get close to us so we can get as much damage as possible. That's not really great damage at all, but. Okay, we'll just go to the end of this phase, last phase. Okay, we're almost to the last phase of this fight, and okay, we are now, basically. I just want all these guys to come together so we can do much damage to them. Without freaking grenades. I do not like that damage at all. Especially against these armored enemies. But we're done with them, we'll go to Wotan. Hey, it's you, Wotan. Yeah, I gotta get under the armor. Get our iron cub out. I don't think. Not really doing much damage, the Wotan, honestly. This thing is not good at bossing at all, as you can see. At least this will follow Wotan. That's good thing about this thing, and it will take care of the mobs. This is gonna be rather slow, to be honest. Even with the big surplus here. Whatever. And this thing can't really recover grenades because it does not freaking do splash damage. Most love splash damage. Okay, we're at the last phase. That's not cool. We don't want the better half, want the down. This plot. The top half will summon enemies. Oh, it's not gonna be fun, this part. Let's get you out, Iron Cub. Hug, it's taking so long. Yeah, bossing. Sucks at bossing. If I'm that dash right, I'll just use other weapons. If I have to. Aim at old hand, not the top half. Oh well. Let's see. Honestly. Okay, we just basically did the most of it with the flipper. We'll just try to use this thing, though. The Hotfoot Teddy. Yeah, it's all when you left. Better half. Hope we can reach it. Alright. You being a pain. We're just gonna use the flipper and be done with it. I'll wipe out the brain with a Hot Fight Teddy. Okay, we'll go to Phoenix for some mobbing. Okay, we're at a Phoenix, and we're gonna send out our Iron Cub. All right, essentially go down because of the stupid barrel. This thing will go after barrels, unfortunately. That's not good damage at all. Not a single target at all. And since it can't really crit against these human enemies, not as good against them. It's better against the ones that have the crit spots in the face. Like these dogs. Whatever. Boom, we go. Okay. We'll see you at Chupacabra. Alright, we're at Chupacabra. Yeah, Chupacabra is destroyed. Let's go to Private Beans. Alright, Private Beans, time to meet your fate. It's only a single target, so it's not going to do as good against him. And he is down, and we'll go to the Malywan takedown. Alright, the Malywan takedown, and we'll just chain these your stupid shield blocks of squid flames. Goodbye, idiots. Okay, looks like Kraken's starting to come out. Get rid of this offender and protector, whatever it is. Well, it does not do much damage to armored enemies, that's for sure. Okay, you're finally down. We'll just go to the bridge. Okay, with the bridge, finally. Get rid of these battle wolves and stuff. Jumped away. It wouldn't matter much against this weapon, though. Because it follows the target. Okay, get wrecked. That's not so impressive damage against the Despias as they're armored. Alright, whatever. Goodbye. You too. You go on. You are next. As you can see, against the shields and armor, it's not really good. Think about these flamethrowers. Not freaking you. Please. Come on. Go down, loser. Come on, freaking go down, idiot. Finally. When is that freaking door gonna open, please? Oh, finally, idiot. Ah, not freaking flamethrower. My gosh. It ain't gonna go well. Especially when the thing's not that good. Okay, finally. We'll go over to the Guardian Takedown. Alright, well, we're at the Guardian Takedown, which, who's this? What the heck? What's this? Yeah, this thing isn't that good, really. Lisa, I don't know. Lisa can do damage in when. Have big surplus active. Against flesh enemies. Against these armored enemies, it doesn't really do any much damage. Okay, Coraxes, go down. For me, please. That's decent against groups, though, but in single targets, really does not do that much damage. Boom, we go. And you too. Well, at least these things are gonna crit against them, because the weak spots in the face. The face is in front of me. Yeah, it's kind of struggling in here in the damage against his manicores. Boom, we go. This more utility weapon for getting back the Iron Bear with Eternal Flame. Okay. We'll go to Sanctuary and we'll see the skills and gear. Alright, let's check our skills and gear and a Hotfoot Teddy with our URAD Super Soldier with Corrosive. Got a recurring hex with grenade damage. Is our Bloodletter and our Toad Company Man. And of course, my thought on this weapon. Well, I don't really recommend this weapon. It's not that good at all. And maybe. I think it will be put a little bit better on flat because of Mega War. And this thing can't consistently quick crit. So. This is our green. Here's our purple with only surplus active. And the blue tree. And our orange tree. Well, you think this needs a damage boost or such? Tell me in the comments. That's the end of the video. This is 16th Patriots Fan. Like, comment, subscribe. Click the bell for some notifications. Share the video if you liked it. We're on the road to 250 subscribers. And we'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.